In the latest version of AccountEdge, you may have noticed that the fonts are getting smaller, or maybe like me, you're just getting a little bit older. But there's a way to change that. Let me show you how to do it. In AccountEdge, just go to the File menu and select Default Fonts. In the Windows section, you'll notice that the default font is Arial 9. So let's go ahead and change that. I'm going to make it really big so you can at least see the difference. So we'll go to 11-point font size. In order to make this take effect, you're going to have to restart AccountEdge. So give me a second while I do that. Now, when I log back into AccountEdge, let's open up a transaction window. And right away, you'll notice the fonts are a lot bigger and easier to read. So if you want to change your fonts, again, just go into the File menu and select Default Fonts. As an added bonus, you can also change the color of the Command Center icons. Just click on the color wheel, select Color, and then you can choose any color you'd like. So maybe you're a red fan, you can just say OK, and now you'll have red icons. My personal favorite is actually clear or white. So when you do that, you don't even have buttons, you just have text. And if you're not sure what you want to do, you can always just say use a default color. Hope this helps.